Fini.
It all started 6 years ago. It was just an idea to combine our skills to create music in symphonic and rock style. And the beginning was difficult because here in Bulgaria, this style of music is not so popular. And our wish was to create a little bit different sound and different energy. But I think now that we've made the best choice for our band style. And now we're very pleased and proud that we make symphonic and gothic metal, that we have metal wings. And our sound now is louder and powerful because of our new drummer and our guitar players.
I think change comes always for good. We've never made the wrong decision or a bad choice. It's always better to make a change at the right moment if this is for the band's good. Even if we've made mistakes in the past, they've been help us learn from them and develop as a team. It's good that we've added new instruments in the band, now that we have the sound of the Irish flute along with the violin.
Songs in order to match the style of our new drummer, Blakey. We have set two important things and tasks for the new year to promote and release our second official music video for the song Fallen Angel in the Pale with a big gig here in Sofia. And of course to start to record our first full-length album. I hope this happens maybe in the summer. And in this album, we intend to include some songs from our first EP called Angel in the Pale, but with some changes in the drum parts and in the guitar parts. And of course, we'll include in it some brand new songs.
Concert will probably be in February 2017 in a big book in Sofia, where we are going to present our second official music video.
We'll play together with several symphonic metal bands in the beginning of 2017. Fingers crossed, we'll play also abroad at some metal festivals.
We'd love to play in Argentina. That would be really cool. We hope this is gonna happen soon. We'd really like to meet our fans there.
Everyone of us is addicted to the band, and for us everything works as it should. I think the circle has been drawn.
And the changes in the band members, I think, happened for good for our band. And the people came and brought the good energy in the band, and I think that is the most important thing for us. I believe in my doings, and I believe that our future is gorgeous. We can wait for our future, we are working for it. And I think that we've made the best choice for our members. We found the appropriate people with common goals. I see you far away in the sorrow of tonight when the shadow was full. The darkness rises, you are shining still. I want to give you still a play.
Thank you, Territorial Rock TV.
Cheers, Argentina.
Y bien, hasta aquí el video. Si te gustó, compártelo con tus círculos, dale un me gusta y suscríbete al canal para ver más contenidos como este.